is energy? Have you ever wondered what energy is and where we get it from?
Welcome to Steleo.
We use energy at home and at school. Energy is something that is used to power things all over the world. We can make things such as light, sound, and heat using energy.
We can make heat using energy.
We can make light using energy.
We can make sound using energy.
There are many different types of energy. Electricity powers things such as light bulbs. These things all use electrical energy. Energy is made by using things called natural resources. Coal is one type of natural resource. Wind turbines use wind to make electrical energy. Some natural resources will run out in the future. We need to use ones that won't, such as wind.
We will never run out of wind.
Electricity powers things in your home and school. Look around your home. What do you think uses electricity? Electricity keeps your fridge running and makes your TV work.
Your TV is powered by electricity. This laptop is powered by electricity too. Now let me do my important work.
And your microwave too.
Yep, okay.
Your mobile phone is powered by electricity too.
Shh, I'm on an important call.
This also. Your toaster is powered by electricity.
Cool, I didn't know about that.
And your hair dryer is powered by electricity too.
We can make electricity by burning coal, oil, and gas. These are called fossil fuels. Fossil fuels are natural resources.
Coal is a natural resource. Gas is a natural resource too. And oil is a natural resource as well.
Fossil fuels will run out if we keep using them. Burning them is also not good for our planet.
Burning fossil fuels can make the air dirty.
We can make energy in a nuclear power station. Nuclear power stations are very big. Nuclear fuel will run out one day too. Some people think that it is a risky way to make energy. We can make power by using energy from the sun. This is called solar power. Some people use solar panels on their houses to catch the sunlight. Solar power is renewable, which means that it will never run out.
Solar panels look like this. You can see them on houses. We will never run out of solar power.
We can also use the wind to make energy. We use wind turbines for this. Wind turbines look like huge fans. The wind pushes the turbine round and round and makes it spin. This is what makes the energy. We will never run out of wind. We can even make energy from water. Water is another source that won't run out. We can use seas, rivers, and lakes to make energy. We use dams to get power from rivers.
We will never run out of water.
Yes, we won't.
It's important to look after our planet. Fossil fuels will run out. They are also bad for our planet. We can help the planet by turning switches off at the wall or using sources of energy that won't run out. Hope you enjoyed this video. Stay energetic.
That's how I go.